But right now I'm trying to just figure out what's inside this tower is. Yeah, my character likes the file. Across the tower. Yeah, I was just trying to make it easier on myself. Can't really go across anymore, so gonna drop here. There we go. That was close. I thought I would have fell all the way. I know what you mean. So far it's been... Has it been easy?
Excuse me. Thank you.
All right. We will climb out. All righty.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Yes, they are. They're very good. It's just a little bit, it's a little different of difficulty than normal. But of course, it would make, they're all different, so. Woo! Well, don't do that again.
Excuse me. Thank you.
Oh, look at there. I was doing it the hard way. There's a rope right there. So now that we got a key to the door, now we can go. What's that? Go this way. You don't have to have a key, but like that mechanic says, you don't have to have a key, but it helps. Just curious. Can't blow that gas. Okay. I guess that answers my question. Alrighty. Yeah, I say so, but that what makes it fun. That is quite just fine with me. All right. Looks like a cell. Always can use new toys and stuff. Under 8. Don't need that. Whoa. Really? I like the machine gun, but the pistol seems like it carries more ammo or something. Or lasts longer.
Oh boy.
What is it with them and their grenades? Huh. 3. Yes, there is. Actually, there is a new collector's box out just like this, and they also got Sims and another VR game. So yeah. If he was dead, he's dead now. Now let's see here. And we're looking for that girl now that was with him.
You won't be so lucky this time.
Yeah, I'm gonna play them all.
Take him out.
Oh yeah, I'm gonna keep on getting at this. One thing at a time. Did I miss somebody? Oh. Say one thing at a time. Think I got everybody. Never can tell, can you? go through here. Okay.
These aren't Spanish, they're English. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake. Wow. So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Yes. I'll take them shotgun shells. That's good. I think I'll just stick with my pistol. Get some more ammo. Well, that's good, gamer fish. Gamer Fish 80. Let's try this again. Go around this way. Find where to go. Yeah, right there. Yeah, I guess some more grenades. Well, good. Good for you. Thank you. through here. She's sweet little puppy. Now we're getting there. No! That was close.
Where'd she go?
Good question. Where did she go? Do that again. Let me know when you find it. I want some.
This must have been Drake's.
Hmm.
So what were you looking for, huh? Well now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
There she is.
Watch this! Shit. Oh, crap.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, Puto! Sebastian, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in
no school till Tuesday.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh?
That's fine with me.
Lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard! And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure.
Sound like this guy got a personal problem.
Gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kuching, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
Nah.
Well, come on!
Thank you.
Hey! Ah, damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up it too!
Hang on!
Damn it. That's one way to do it.
Yeah.
While I'm at it, I might chop some trees down. Yeah, me too. It's full action. One way, dude.
We made it!
I can't believe that worked!
So
me
who
too.
Was that guy?
Just an old business associate. Oh, look out!
Oh no! Okay, here, grab my hand. Okay.
You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no. I'm just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves, hmm?
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come
that. We'll get you. There's some big old boys on here. That don't work, does it? That would help if I look around a little bit more.
This was a big mistake.
Okay.
No kidding.
We'll see you later.
Before the bridge.
Gamerfish. Hey, no one.
Pretty funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far.
Oh, Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the treasure and forget about Drake?
God damn it. This is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay. Get it. How does a whole colony just drop out of history?
Looks like we've got company. The barrel!
Oh. Let's see here. Oh.
What happened to this place?
The whole city's completely flooded.
Oh, man.
Find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying, something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Right out through here. That's just weird. Dad. Booyah.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
He is!
Yeah. I'm with you. Keep on blowing me up. Rats. Shoot.